Remember, they are what? Multiple structures. And they what? Promote but unidirectional movement of a fluid or any irritant, okay? So, over the epithelial surface, okay? So, protective ang function niya, di ba? Ayun pa. Identify pointed structure. Okay. What are those? Naiba lang yung specimen, hindi na alam. Collagen fibers, okay? So, remember your collagen fibers are what? Acidophilic, di ba? So, they will appear pinkish when stained with H&E. And they occur in bundles. And most of the time, they are arranged haphazardly in your connective tissue. Okay? Classify pointed tissue, be specific. Actually, you have two slides of the epididymis, diba? So in the newer slide boxes, so probably you will see this type of slide of the epididymis. So it would be different, okay, when you're using the old slide boxes, okay? So, ano yan? Actually, if I really don't know that the lining epithelium of the epididymis is pseudostratified columnar epithelium with spirocilia, I won't be able to recognize that it's pseudostratified. Kasi, what do you notice? It looks like simple columnar, di ba? Pero actually, it should be pseudostratified ciliated columnar, pseudostratified columnar epithelium with stereocilia. Okay? So those are actually your stereocilia. Where do you find stereocilia aside from your epididymis?
Look, that's different.
Siyempre doon sa mga vas deferens, makikita mo yan. So these are actually what? Seminal fluid, di ba? Then with spermatozoa. Okay? Ito, classify pointed tissue, be specific. Okay? Ano? Classify pointed tissue. So the connective tissue outside the base bent membrane of your pseudostratified columnar epithelium with stereocilia. Ano yun yun? Is it loose? Dense?
Dense, irregular.
Dense, okay. Irregular connective tissue. So remember, in a loose connective tissue, there is no predominant element, no? In that particular type of connective tissue. But when you say it's dense connective tissue, there are more fibers than cells suspended in your ground substance. Okay? So, bakit siya pseudostratified columnar? So, how would you describe the cells that make up pseudostratified columnar epithelium? Diba the cells are of equal height? Okay? They all touch the basement membrane. Since the cells are of equal height, so what do you expect of the nuclei? They are what? They appear to be of different levels, di ba? Giving you the false assumption that it is made up of several layers of cells. But in reality, it is made up of a single layer of cell. Okay? So we will not ask you if it's the kidney, if it's the renal corpuscle, or if it's the Bowman's capsule, the parietal or visceral layer of the Bowman's capsule, okay? So, classify pointed tissue, be specific. Simple squamous epithelium, right? Okay, what are these tubular structures around your renal corpuscle? those are your convoluted tubules. Diba? Remember, you have two types of convoluted tubules. What are those tubules? Okay? So remember, you have proximal and distal convoluted tubules, right? So this one is the appearance of your distal convoluted tubule, right? So classify connective tissue, be specific. Simple cuboidal epithelium. Classify connective tissue completely, be specific. Do not move slide, okay, in the actual exam. Simple cuboidal epithelium with brush border. So remember, you call the what? Microvilli in the proximal convoluted tubules brush border. And if it's located in the small intestine, when they are lumped together, they are called what? Striated border. So anong function ng microvilli mo? So to increase the surface area for absorption. Okay? Kita nyo, pagka proximal convoluted tubules, the cells that make up the tubules are not distinct compared to your DCT. Diba? So clear cut yung mga borders of the cells that make up your distal convoluted tubule. And look at the lumen ng proximal convoluted tubule mo. Diba? The microvilli are directed towards this area. Mas malinis to kesa dito. Okay? And usually, there are more cells that make up your TCT than your proximal convoluted tubules. Okay? Look at the distinct, no? Squamous cells that make up your simple squamous epithelium lining your parietal layer of the woman's capsule. Okay? Maganda. Okay? Very clear. Simple cuboidal epithelium. Okay? It's just a longitudinal, okay, section of your DCT, PCT. Okay? Okay. Ano to? Debris lang yun. Okay? So, classify pointed tissue. Okay? Be specific. Simple columnar epithelium, right? Again, these are glands. Classified morphologically as simple tubular glands. Diba? Okay? So, classify pointed tissue. Okay? Loose ulit or areolar connective tissue. So, these are your smooth muscle cells that make up your muscularis mucosa. So, we will differentiate, okay, one type of muscle from the other in the subsequent slides, okay? Closer magnification of your simple columnar epithelium. Ganda, di ba? What type of cell? What identify pointed cell? Would you be able to recognize? Yan, no? Meron siyang heterochromatin alternating with your euchromatin. Yan, ano ko yan po? So remember, that is the lamina propria of the GIT. Okay? So it is subject to chronic na inflammation. You expect what? A lot of plasma cells in the lamina propria. So it's not clear, but more or less, that will give you an idea that it is probably a plasma cell. Maraming plasma cell dun sa area na yan. Basta. Kasi remember, di ba, palaging exposed yan to a lot of bacteria, invaders.